Lexi Siegel, and I am the Youth Director for Brillianteen.
My name is Caitlin Boddy. I am the Adult Director Advisor for Brillianteen.
I'm Nancy Farr. I'm a senior at Evanston, and I play Gabriella.
Hi, I'm Lucia Marino. I'm a senior at Evanston, and I play Ryan.
We're doing High School Musical, which is just the show of my generation.
It's about kind of finding who you are and being able to do things that are outside your comfort zone.
We had over 130 juniors and seniors from around kind of the Evanston area.
Charged with Caitlin, our adult director, the acting parts of rehearsal.
She was there for support and guidance if she needs it. So far, she's doing a great job already, though.
The big dance numbers are probably my favorite part.
Your peers on something and have it be creating something from the ground up.
I think a lot of kids have just seen them grow through this whole entire experience. We've had some kids that have really been shy or not thought they were really that great at singing, and then they're amazing.
Everyone looks adorable on stage. Sometimes people are a little off tempo or off beat, but I think that's part of Brillianteen. Brillianteen shows when I was little and watching the show board come up and introduce themselves. It's just an awesome opportunity to be in a show like this, just because it's something that not many people our age get to be a part of.
If you want to be Brillianteen, you're going to be in Brillianteen, you're going to have a fun time.
I just think it gives people a chance to have, like, not been able to do things before, like, oh, this great opportunity.
Jeez, being able to get a great new experience being on stage, I think it's something that every person should go through.